subject social science, unit test first, solution. Multiple choice question. The resources which belong to the nation? Answer: natural resource, national resource. Question number 2. Everything available in our environment which can be used to satisfy our needs, provided it is technologically accessible, economically feasible and culturally acceptable, can be termed as resource. Under the distribution of power sharing is shared among legislature, executive and judiciary. Answer: horizontal. Community government in Belgium is good example of power sharing among different social groups. We can achieve our hopes and possibilities through democratic political process. What is IMR? Infant mortality rate. The French Revolution occurred in 1789. Germany was unified in 1871. Which of the following country was not the Treaty of Vienna? United States. The most serious source of nationalist tension in Europe after 1871 was the area called Balkans. One word answer. Who headed the Vienna Congress of 1815? Solution: the Austrian Chancellor Duke Metternich. Question number 2. When France sneezes, the rest of the Europe gets cold. Who said these words? Solution: Metternich. Question number 3. Who was the chief architect of the unification of Germany? Solution: Chief Minister Otto von Bismarck. Question number 4. How can the resources be classified on the basis of their ownership? Solution: individual, community, national and international. Question number 5. Resources which are found in a region but have not been utilized. Solution: potential resource. Question number 6. Which year Sri Lanka emerged as an independent country? Solution: 1948. Question number 7. How will you calculate the per capita income of a country? Solution: national income total upon total population. Question number 8. What is the infant mortality rate? Solution: it indicates the number of children that die before the age of 1 year as a proportion of 1,000 live children born in that particular year. Very short answer type question. Question number 1. What is development? Solution: development refers to the process as a result of which, along with increase in the real per capita income, there is a reduction in inequality, poverty, illiteracy and disease. In other words, there is an improvement in the economic welfare of the people and their standard of living rises. Question number 2. What is civil war? Solution: a violent conflict between the opposing groups within a country that becomes so intense that it appears like a war. What is power sharing? Solution: power sharing is a strategy under which all the major segments of the society are provided with the permanent share of power in the governance of the country. It is a potential tool for solving disputes in the society divided by the deep ethnic, cultural or racial differences by giving the parties involved the wide range of power sharing to ameliorate the tension through consensus-oriented governance. What is resource? Solution: everything available in our environment which can be used to satisfy our need, provided it is technologically accessible, economically feasible and culturally acceptable, can be termed as resource. Who is Frederic Soriot? Solution: he was a French artist who prepared a series of 4 prints visualizing his dream of a world made up of democratic and social republic. Short answer type questions. Question number 1. The Balkan issue was one of the major factors responsible for the First World War. Explain by giving examples. Solution: explosive reason. The spread of the ideas of romantic nationalism in the Balkans, together with the disintegration of the Ottoman Empire, made this region very explosive. Internal conflicts. As the different Slavic nationalities struggled in 2 define their identity and independence, the Balkan area became an area of intense conflict. The Balkan states were wisely jealous of each other and each hoped to gain more territory at the expense of the other. Source of rivalry between big powers. Matters further complicated the situation because the Balkan also become the scene of big power rivalry. During the period, there was an intense rivalry among the European powers over trade and colonies as well as a naval and military might. Series of wars. Each power, Russia, Germany, England, Austro-Hungary, were keen on countering the hold of other powers over the Balkan and extending their own control over the area. This led to a series of wars in region and finally the First World War. What is the role of humans in resource development? Solution. Resources are a function of human activities. Human beings interact with nature through technology and create institutions to accelerate their economic development. Human beings transfer materials available in our environment into resources and use them. Next question. What is the relationship between democracy and power sharing? Solution. Democracy means giving every citizen the right and the power to make the decisions through their elected representatives. Power sharing is divided power among various social groups to give them equal representation in governance. Power sharing is the essence of democracy, where every individual, irrespective of cultural and language differences, feel involved in the political system. Next question. How did the Sri Lankan and the Belgium government try to solve the ethnic problem? Solution. The Belgium leaders tried to solve the ethnic problem by respecting the feeling and interest of different communities and regions, whereas the Sri Lankan government tried to solve the problem through majoritarianism. The Balkan solution, Belgium solution, helps in avoiding civic strife, whereas the majoritarianism in Sri Lanka led to the civil war. Next question. What are the limitations of the per capita income criteria of development? Solution. The per capita income of Punjab is higher than Kerala, but still it lags behind in education and health facilities. In Kerala, out of 1,000 children born alive, 11 died before completing 1 year of age. But in Punjab, the proportion of children dying within 1 year of birth is 49, which is nearly 5 times more. Money or a higher per capita income cannot buy a pollution-free environment or good health. Money cannot buy peace and democracy. Next question. What may be development for one may not be development for the other. Explain by giving examples. Solution. It is true that development for one may not be development for the other. More wages means development for a worker, but it can go against the entrepreneur. A rich farmer or trader wants to sell food grains at a higher price, but a poor farmer wants to purchase it for low prices. Construction of a dam means more and cheap power, but people who will lose their habitat will demonstrate. Long answer type question. Question number one. The development goals that people have are not only about better income, but also about their important things in life. Explain. Solution. Though income is one of the most important component of development, but there are other important in such as people also see things like equal treatment, freedom, security and respect. Women need a safe and secure environment to take up a variety of jobs or run a business. People also need political rights. People see car pollution free environment, air pollution free environment. Next question. How is a federal government better than a unitary government? Explained with the example of Belgium and Sri Lanka. Solution. Federalism is a system of government under which power is divided between a central authority and its various constituent units. The Belgium leaders tried to solve the ethnic problem by respecting the feelings and interests of different communities and regions by establishing a federal government whereas the Sri Lankan government tried to solve the problem through majoritarianism. The Belgian solution helped in avoiding the civic strife, whereas the majoritarianism in Sri Lanka led to the civil war. Next question, how is red soil formed? Mention its three characteristics. Solution, most of the red soils have come into existence due to weathering of ancient crystalline igneous rocks. Features, soils are loamy in depressions and in uplands. They consist of loose gravels and highly porous material. The color of these soil is generally red, often grading into brown, chocolate or yellow. The red color is due to with white diffusion rather than a high percentage of iron content. It looks yellow when it occurs in a hydrated form. Soils are deficient in a phosphoric acid, organic matter and nitrogenous materials but are fairly rich in potash, but crops are cultivated with the use of fertilizers. Next question, what were the major proposals of Vienna Congress? Solution, the Bourbon dynasty, which had been deposed during the French Revolution, was restored to power and France lost the territories it had annexed under Napoleon. A series of states were set up on the boundaries of France to prevent the French expansion in future. Thus, the Kingdom of the Netherlands, which included Belgium, was set up in the north and Genoa was headed to Piedmont in the south. Russia was given important new territories on its western frontiers, while Austria was given control of northern Italy. The German Confederation of 39 states that had been set up by Napoleon was left untouched. Next question, what was Romanticism? How did Romanticism seek to develop a particular form of nationalist sentiment? Solution, it was in the artistic, literary and intellectual movement that originated in the 18th century to develop a particular form of nationalist sentiment. The movement glorified Foucault and vernacular languages. Romantic artists were against the glorification of reasoning and science and focused on emotional institutions and mystical feeling. They wanted to share a collective heritage, a common culture, past as the basis of a nation. Romantic philosophers who wanted to create a true spirit of nationalism through folk song, folk poetry and folk dances. So according to them, collecting and recording these forms of folk culture was essential to the project of nation building.